Hello, it's Dave here from AlphaCool, and today we're going to be taking a look at a very simple but very effective product, the AlphaCool Universal Radiator Feet. Before showing how the feet are installed, we're going to go through what's in the box. Inside the box is an instruction manual, just in case this video isn't clear enough. We also have four brackets and the screws to attach the brackets to the feet, and we also have the feet themselves. The feet have rubber decouplers on them to reduce any vibrations from the vans travelling to the desk or what surface that you're placing them on. Fitting the radiator is a very simple thing to do. First, you'll need a radiator of choice. In our case, it's a Nexus V2 ST30 120mm, and you'll also need a fan of your liking. For us, it's the Arise Aurora 120mm. Place the fan in position on top of the radiator and then place the bracket over the fan, like so. Next, use the 30mm radiator screws supplied with the radiator to attach the bracket to the radiator. We don't supply the screws with the radiator feet, as threads change depending on which brand of radiator you're using, and these feet can be used with other brands as long as they're compatible. Once both of the feet are in position on the fan side, you can flip the radiator over and use the shorter screws on the other side. In our case, these are 5mm M3 screws that are supplied with AlphaCool radiators. Once all four of the brackets are installed onto the radiator, all you need to do is line up the holes on the radiator feet with the holes on the brackets, like so. After the holes are lined up, you can use the M4 screws that are included with the feet to secure the feet to the bracket. You'll only need two screws per foot to keep everything secure, and you don't need to over-tighten anything, it's just a nice simple process. Once the radiator feet are installed, it makes the radiator very sturdy, and it makes shots like this possible. We know that needing to slide a 120mm radiator across a desk so it comes to a halt like a sports car is a very niche requirement, but AlphaCool's got you covered here regardless. So we know that the radiator feet can fit a 120mm radiator, but they can also fit a 240mm radiator or a 280mm radiator also, even in crossflow style. The feet also have no problem fitting a 360mm radiator or even a 480mm radiator. It's not a problem. Oh, you want to use 140mm fans? No problem, they'll fit 420mm radiators, oh yeah, and they'll also fit 1260mm radiators. In fact, as long as the thickness of the radiator and the fan size combined does not exceed 86mm, you can use almost any size radiator you like. Well, that's it for the Universal Radiator Feet from AlphaCool. If you've got any questions, please ask in the comments, and if you'd like to keep informed about everything else AlphaCool, make sure you follow us on our YouTube channel, our social media channels, and also on our forums. The links are in the description. That's it for this one. Ciao for now. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Attention!